Make sure that you are comfortable. Your eyes are closed and take a deep breath in. Exhale slowly. Do that again, take another deep breath in. And exhale slower still. And work with your breath for a while. Just observing it flowing in and out of your body while you center. And prepare to paint the picture of your new surroundings in your mind's eye. You are in a beautiful garden. All around you are bushes and trees, obviously well cared for. And the sound of birdsong fills the sunshine. Ahead of you is a pathway, and over this pathway are arches. And on these arches are roses. Climbing roses of all colours, almost glowing in their beauty. Start to walk along this path. The scent of the roses is intoxicating, and their colours are mesmerising. And you know that you are about to go on an important journey. Choose one bloom to take with you, and give thanks to the plant as you pick its flower. Ahead of you, you can see that the path leads into a new area, separated from the rest of the garden by high hedges. Walk into this section of the garden. In front of you is a large marble statue. And as you look at it, you see that it has four sides, showing you four different views of the same female figure, the same goddess, Goddess Hecate. The pathway you are standing on splits into four ways, four directions, and the statue is in the center of this crossroads. Take time to look closely at her four faces and take in her different appearances. In front of you is Hecate Phosphorus, Hecate of the light, holding two torches high, lighting your path, keys hanging around her waist, garland of oak around her head. Spend a few moments with this image. See if you can feel her energy. You start to walk around the statue clockwise. Next is Oceanic Hecate, Hecate Inalia, standing strong against the sea winds. Look at her and take in the details of her appearance. The fish on her dress, her billowy gown, seaweed in her hair. then around the statue again. Torch raised high in one hand, black dog at her heels, eyes as deep as the night sky. This is Hecate Chthonia, Underworld Queen. Then continue round. Here she's almost leaping for joy, unconditional love spilling from her eyes, reaching out to you with hands full of stars, crowned by a crescent moon. Hecate Soteira, cosmic world soul. We will stop here a while. Really stand in her energy. Feel her presence, and in your mind, in this garden, close your eyes and breathe deeply. Open your palms where you stand, and feel the energy of the figure before you. And where you stand, in this garden, you open your eyes. Hecate Soteira stands before you. Long white gown, hair as bright as starlight, eyes pulled deep, overflowing with love. Feel her strength and wondrous power. Soteira, the savior. Again, breathe deeply in her energy. Give her thanks for being here with you. As you prepare to journey with her along the pathway she wishes to make clear to you, let her bring you new beginnings and messages of joy and all the wonder therein. It is time to return. And you find yourself back at the statue, and she stands before you. Offer thanks for her presence, her time, and her teachings, and again, close your eyes. Feel the energy change around you. And when you open them, she is no longer there, except in the statue before you. Lay the rose that you have with you at her feet and begin your walk back along the path. And as you do, reflect on the lessons that you have been given. And prepare to return to your body. Feel your seat below you. Become aware of the room around you. And when you are ready, open your eyes. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.